See? Yes, it's Tuesday night. Clunk. Tuesday night. Yes, Mum, that is your wine. Mum's on here tonight. Go on there, Mother. Cheers, Mum. Yes, Jace, how you doing? Max, I'm not getting the nips out. Come on, sunshine. How are we all feeling tonight, eh? Yes, Keith. You go down so easy. Okay, one more chorus. Are you ready? No matter. Hey, one and all. Right, that's enough of that because I can't dance. Anyway, how are we all feeling tonight, alright? I'm playing knackered after that. I'm knackered, hey. What's happening? Right, so on here I have a guitar tuner, which I'm going to need tonight because all those requests that you put in were all songs that I've not played in a while. And when we wrote these songs, I used a lot of capos and a different tune-ins and all that. So I've got two guitars here, ready? There were so many requests in my inbox. So I went through them all and I've got a list of songs here that I went through literally once before dinner just to work out the tune-ins, make sure I've got kind of the words-ish. But I hope you enjoy the choices. I quite like the fact that it's called Tuesday Night because you've chosen the songs, like Tuesday. So maybe we can do it every Tuesday and you can choose the songs. So yeah, maybe that's fun. Also, I brought this old friend out tonight. Look at this, these bad boys, eh? So there's a guy called, are they called Danica Harmonicas? Yeah, how's that then, eh? So, I'm gonna play you a song first of all that reminds me of being home in Bolton. Knacking off that dancing sunshine, woohoo! It reminds me of where I first started. So, I first started at a place called, well, I first started at home, but what's amazing is there was this open mic night called the Busker's Ball, and we always used to go down there. And, didn't my mum? Yeah, of course she started at home. And it gave me the confidence to perform, and it kind of introduced me to new music and stuff. And this is one of the songs that I used to remember. And I thought I'd start with it. Anyway, if you don't mind. Mm-hmm. Let me know if you can hear it okay. This is a tester, okay? How many roads must a man walk down before he can call him a man? And how many seas must a white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? And how many times must the cannonballs fly before they forever band? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Woo! How many years must the mountain exist before it's washed up to the sea? Yes, and how many years must some people exist before they're allowed to be free? And how many times can a man turn his head and pretend that he just doesn't see? Well, the answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer's blowing in. Yes, and how many times can a man look up before he can see the sky? And how many years does one man have before he can hear people cry? And how many deaths will it take till he knows too many people have died? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Oh, the answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. I can hear the applause from home. Yay. Everyone enjoy that? Did he sound good? Did he sound okay? Is everything coming through okay before we carry on? I hope it is. I hope it is. I hope it is. So that was a song by Bob Dylan that I used to remember in the pub when I was what? Young. Too young to be in a pub. And that started me on the path to where we're at today, writing songs and stuff. So, yeah, cheers to the man inside in Bolton, the pub where we used to go and play music with everybody. One day we'll do it again. So many of you requested a lot of other songs, okay, and There was one in particular that came up. I'm going to try and do it for you now, if that's cool. Okay? This will be fun. This will be fun. What was it? I've got a list here of what it was. Oh yeah, that was it. Okay. Let's chill. How are you liking the new setting, by the way? This is in my kitchen. I thought it would sound better here than the studio. So, put some little lights up for you. Got a little table here with everything on. Guitars are over there. We're all ready to go. We're all ready to do a gig. We're doing a gig right now. We are. Apart from I'm unrehearsed, but it's okay because we're just jamming. And that's what we do. All right. So this one came up a lot today. And it came up so much that I couldn't deny it. I hope you enjoy it. And I hope that I can do it, okay? Did the best that I could. Said I'd die for you. And now what would I drown? All those feelings in the flood. Need to know if you're there. You listening to my prayers, feel my tears, feel like raindrops in the mud. But how was I to know that a year ago I need to read between the lines and every lie, and there's a why. Every time I fall lost in my dreams are haunted. Every time I close my living fast, dying young, but I'm living with you gone. Now I face accusations, I won't run. No, I'm starting to remember things that you said. I'm unraveling the man. And the world moves on, you're just another one. Yeah, but how can I go on? When I'm in the sun, I see a shadow on the ground. But you're never there when I turn around. Every time I fall asleep, my dreams are haunted. Every time I close my eyes, I'm not alone. Every time I cry, I'm right back where you want it. I try to drown you out. Down goes another one. Down goes another one. Down goes another one. Every time I fall asleep, my dreams are haunted. Every time I close my eyes, I'm down alone. Every time I cry, got through that one, didn't we? Hey, just about got through that one. Cheers, everyone. Cheers. Thank you. Thank you for being here and spending your Tuesday night. In my kitchen. Yes, you're in my kitchen. Welcome to my kitchen. Have you guys been coping okay with this lockdown? It's a bit mental, but I think routine has helped me. Routine is the best thing. Hey, sis. Cheers, sis. How are you? Oh, happy birthday, Megan, for tomorrow. Yeah. Thanks, Steve, boy. Do you know what? I'd love to get other people in and sing and do this. Well, I think when lockdown's over, we should do this and just invite people in. Because it'd be lovely to do it, I think. Should we do another song? Yeah. Yes, Coxie, what's happening, lad? Yeah, get my sister over. She'll do it. She says she'll do it once lockdown's over. For sure. Who else is on here? Mum, Bittersweet Symphony. Oh, no. Eh? I might do it. I'll see if I can remember it, Mum. I'm not prepared that one that well. I've not even gone through it once. So maybe. Okay, this one came up a lot. This one came up a lot. And I'm gonna try and do it for you. Right now. In my kitchen, live. Just with an acoustic and a vocal and a capo and a harmonica and a pick and a glass of wine. So. So I've not played this one for a while, but the song's special to me because we went on our own little journey with it. And it was when me and the boys were on a break and I just wrote this song and it was cool. And a couple of people have got engaged to it now and they wanted it tonight. So here's the song for all the people that got engaged to this song when I played it live. Miss calls. Message to read. Can we talk? There's something wrong. I'll try to get it off my mind. I'll try. Small things, they can seem like something with a rush of blood. You try. But all these little problems magnify. But the weight of it all, you're so lost. Too fast to fill this space. You tell by your eyes and the look on your face. Slow down, my darling. We can talk in the morning through the dark. You'll be burning bright. Put your favorite dress on, dance all night. Slow down, my darling. Let's talk. Laugh about the time I tried to kiss you in the middle of the taxi light. Oh, the weight of it all. You're so lost, you forgot you're beautiful. With the weight of it all, it's hard not to fall. It's all too fast just to feel the space. Tuesday night, but it's okay because we're in lockdown and we can have a glass of wine. You went down so easy like a glass of wine. How are we all doing? So that was, yeah, that was Talk in the Morning. Whilst I was playing that out, I think like every show somebody got engaged to it, so that's a special song not only for me but for everybody else. So that's cool, that's cool. Okay, what else we got going on? This one came up quite a bit, but I don't remember it, okay? And that's a problem, but I'm gonna jam it for you and hope that it goes well, because I've not even run this. And what happened was, so this came up a lot, and I tried to not palm it off because I'm scared of doing it, but it came up so much I couldn't ignore it. Okay, so this is an attempt at this one on my own. This is a good, this is good as a band when we do it as McFly, but I'm not sure what it's like on my own. So I don't know how it's gonna go, but we'll see. We'll get through as much as we can. Okay. All right. Okay. I never meant the things I said to make you cry. Can I say I'm sorry? Tears in your eyes. Oh, hold on. I need the first verse for this. Where's Tom's bit? There we go. I never meant the things I said to make you cry. Can I say I'm sorry? hard to forget. And yes, I've been all those mistakes. I don't know why you're leaving me, but I know you must have your reason. There's tears in your eyes, I watch as you cry, but it's getting late. Was I invading on your secrets? Was I too close for comfort? You're pushing me out when I wanted in. Why was I just about to discover I got too close for comfort, driving you down in the hole? Remember when we scratched our names into the sand and told me you loved me? But now that I find that you changed your mind, I'm lost for words. Everything I feel for you I wrote down on one piece of paper, the one in your head. You won't understand how much it hurts to let you go. Was I invading on your secrets? Was I too close for comfort? You're pushing me out. What was I just about to discover? I got too close for comfort, driving you home. Cause I don't even know all the time you've been telling me lies, hidden in the back of your eyes. And then you ask me, I knew I was right. But if you
night where you choose the songs, the Tuesday song night. The next couple we've got coming up are really old, really classic. I've got a cover thrown in there that I don't know how it's going to go, but I'm going to end on it because I feel like it's got a cool message to send you home with. Oh, but you're already at home. Okay, to keep you at home with. I don't know why I'm holding my glass like this. I never hold my glass like this. Not like this. There you go. Should we do some more songs? Are you all having fun? There's a lot of you on here. This is wicked. What a turnout. Didn't expect that. That's wicked. So, another song that came up a lot. Happy birthday, Giulia Della Tretti. Another song that came up a lot, and I'm going to try my best to do this for you. Lauren, how are you? Lauren is my sister-in-law who is working hard on the front line with the NHS. We say thank you. Thanks, Lauren. I'll sing one for you. Maybe we'll end. The one at the end's for you guys, all right? I did walk in the sun. On the last one. POV I did on the last one too. So maybe we'll do that next week. I'm trying to do songs that I've not already done before. And this next one is definitely a song that I've not done for a long, long time. Are you ready? Are you ready for it? Are you ready for it? I have to swap guitars for this one because it's in a different tuning. So, over to this guy. Come here, my friend. Okay, over to this guy. Make sure he's in tune, always in tune. Come on. Breath before this one because this is going to be a challenge which I'm willing to accept. Are you ready? This is for everybody who requested this one. It came up a lot. I love you all. And I'm glad you're challenging me to do this one. All right. Now I'm just doing it to clear my name. Oh, the culture.
We got through it.
Yes. Anyway, yeah. The old ticker went there, didn't it? Ticker? That's a ticker. The old voice. The old voice went there, didn't it? Oh, yeah, this is my first class. I swear down. Yeah, wait. That's for everybody who obviously requested that song. There was many of you. So, I just based it on, when I was looking, I based it on the amount of people that requested it, and I put them all together, and these were the top 5 or 6 songs. So, there you go. Hold it right there. I'm gonna top this up. Back in 1 second. Hold on a second though. Maybe we'll, finish the song though. 1 sec! And he's back. And he's back. And you all stayed here. Love that. I needed to, lubricate. Oh God, I can't speak tonight. Lubricate the vocal cords. That's what I'm after. Lubricate. All right, we've got a couple more songs for you all. I don't know why I came this close. I can sit in my chair and talk, but just wanted to read what you were saying. Say hi to a few of you. God, I can't talk. A few of you. Oh, no. Hey? I've not drank in a while, and I've had one glass. I swear by one glass. Swear my life. I think it's just being locked in a house for so long. 5 a.m. Oh, you know what? That came up a lot. So that could be a shout right now. 5 a.m. I could do a bit of it for you, maybe. 5 a.m. 5 a.m. was a song that never got released, and it's just a tune that I played on my tour. Might as well do a bit because it's fun, and I had it on the list to do. But the problem is I didn't put that in, but we can do it. Okay. All the colours of us showing the rain. They don't go. No, they don't fade away. They're here to stay. And I don't need anything but the light when you smile. What can I say? Give me peace, give me now. Baby, don't make me wait. But then again, it's me who's late. It's 5 a.m. I'm walking in. You're halfway out. No, we can't win. I know it's just a moment, but give me just a token of love.
Walking in, you're halfway out. No, we can't win. I know.
It's 5 a.m. I'm walking in. You're halfway out. No, we can't win. I know it's just a moment, but give me just a token of your love. Yeah, that's enough. Crazy that I'm in here on my own with a phone and all you guys can hear me. Thanks for the claps. Okay, someone just said backstory of that song, please. Okay, so very, very quickly, the backstory of that song is I was, when you make music, before having Cooper, when we were making music, you know, we were night owls, so we were up all night and George was working. And we basically, there was this time in our relationship where I was coming home from the studio at 5 a.m. She was going out to work at 5 a.m. And that was our life for a long time. And it was amazing and hard at the same time. It was amazing because we had an amazing like couple of minutes saying hi, bye, everything. Yeah, blah, 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 got this song. She's got going working. Yeah. We have a kiss and it's cool. And it was just about that. It's literally about that moment where she's walking out and I'm walking in. That's it. Okay, so I think that's it. I think we're all done. There might be room for one more. I'm gonna send you home with this one. It's a bit of fun. And I might see you all next Tuesday. Maybe we can make this a thing where you choose on a Tuesday. I've probably said it far too much. But okay, I think you get it. This is the last one. Enjoy it. Sing it. Round your house. Something like that. It's going to be a cover, okay? It's going to be a cover of... Springsteen, and I hope that it's okay. So the harmonica is making a comeback. Woohoo! Yes, harmonica. The only problem is you can't drink wine. You look like that. You can't like how can you? I don't well, how does it? I gotta go. So it's quite hard to drink, isn't it?
Cheers, everyone.
Cheers. Hope you're all keeping safe at home and keeping healthy. This is for all the frontliners, key workers, NHS staff and all that. And I hope that we can have a bit of fun with this song. You might know it, you might not. But it's a fun song. I might need to tune up quickly though. Because there's nothing worse than an out-of-tune guitar! gonna find a way. Yeah, alright. Cause I'm waiting, waiting on sunny day. Gonna chase the clouds away, waiting on a sunny day. Now I'm partying in one dark town. I need to chase the blues away. Ha-ha! Without you, I'm a drummer girl that can't keep a beat. And I scream truck on the desert street. I hope that you come and stay. Alright, it's what? Yeah, I'm waiting.
Good night. I love you all. Peace.